Here's another instance where the Stanley number 80 scraper plane can save you a lot of time and effort and frustration. I buy most of my wood in the rough, and so the boards come pretty nasty looking like this, and a lot of times they're really dirty. They've been perhaps thrown on the ground, and so they have real small particles of sand or other abrasive material in them. And so a lot of times it's worth it, especially if you've just resharpened your planer and joiner knives and everything is in peak condition, before you run a nasty dirty board through your planer and or pass it over your joiner, to just kind of do a rough cleanup of it. A lot of times I'll take a wire brush and just kind of clean some of the surface gunk off, but a lot of times I'll just take my Stanley number 80, because it's so easy to sharpen it and just have it and then just kind of come in here and just kind of clean up that surface just a little bit. And a lot of times it's just enough to break off that grime, or you can then maybe see where there's a staple hidden in the grain. But right off the bat, you can see this was obviously cut on a pretty inaccurate resaw machine. You can see the way the, you know, probably had a tooth really out of line with the blade, the way it did this. But yeah, it doesn't take much at all to get this kind of straightened out a little bit. You can also use this as a scrub plane. It's not quite as fast, but sure is a lot easier to sharpen. But here in just a few moments, you can see that you've got the bulk of the embedded junk off the front of the board, and you're ready to pass it over your joiner or run it through your planer. It also gives you a quick way to hit a rough board and see what the underlying character of the board is before you go ahead and integrate it into your project. You don't want to go through the whole milling process and realize, the color really wasn't right. Or so you can just do this to the end of a rough board and get a gauge really quickly without any dust. That's the other nice thing about the Stanley number 80. It doesn't make any dust.